rumors spreading around. And that takes its time. About to shack outside.
Hey, I didn't check to tell y'all yet, but I just got home from Houston last time. I'm going on a road trip for about 9.5 hours, so I got some stupid machines. Putting on top of Hercules. Everybody know when I get hungry, we have something to eat. I'll tell you more about it later. Hey, here we are in the middle of the night. We can go to West Texas, represent this trucker copter. What it is, it's a helicopter on top of this truck. I don't really know. We call it a trucker copter. I'll show it to you. I often call it what you want. But anyway, Miss Stacy won't know why we got the motorcycles represent that car, but I told her in case Hercules started acting up, we'd have another way to ride. And you know I ain't going to ride double with another guy, so we had to bring two bikes. There they are, right there. Here I am eating supper at the truck stop. When Miss Stacy don't come, we don't go to the restaurants. We rough it. Hercules does all my cooking.
Well, here I am. 11:30. Got my ass out of bed. I had to go get my cell phone because I couldn't use that freaking phone in the motel. It's been long since I used a real phone. So anyway, try to find Jay. We'll try to find that trucker chopper today. We'll find it. We'll have to go to Mexico. People looking at me kind of funny, but I don't give a shit. I'm going to get cleaned up. We'll do something to eat. I'll let you know. Here we are. Been going to hunt for the... hunted a lot of shit before, but ain't never hunted a trucker chopper before, so this will be the first. I'll let you know. We are putting on sunblock. Been gonna look for that trucker copter. We're tough, but we ain't that tough. But we ain't gonna rub it on each other, believe me. Every man for himself. That didn't touch your lips, did it? Crazy shit in my life, but one thing I ain't ever done is bought a whole damn submarine and buried it out back for a dead-gum storm cellar. But you know, hey, that's a pretty good idea. Wonder what a submarine goes for. I'll let you. Okay, here we are, Big Bend National Park, looking for that trucker copter. We ain't found it yet, but we're gonna go find it if we have to go clean to Mexico. We'll let you know. Okay, here we are, right here, a six-shooter draw. You know, I just can't resist myself. I'll just give him two shots. I might need to save the other four for when we get to Mexico. I'll let you know. Okay, here's Jay coming up right here. We didn't find the trucker chopper, but we found the damn Mexico. That's the Rio Grande, that's the Mexico, that's the United States. And we also found out why the damn Mexicans keep coming over here. That dumbass George Bush, he's holding up the wall 3 feet high. Dumbass president. Okay, here we are back in Fort Stockton. We ain't found that trucker copter yet, but we looked for it all day today. I know y'all probably beginning to think it don't really exist. I've been out here 2 days looking for it. Miss Tracy's starting to think it don't even exist. So, and the thing about these girl clothes here, we come to a little hick town that didn't have no Walmart or nothing, and it got dark on us, got cold, and so we went in the laundromat and we bought some clothes from this Mexican lady, but they're girl clothes, but normally I wouldn't wear girl clothes, but I was kind of in a pinch, you know. I don't mind wearing panties if I have to, but anyway. So tomorrow we're going to get back on the look for that trucker copter. We're going to find it. So when we find it, we'll let you know. Hey! Just look at that truck chopper, and we ain't found it yet. The station's beginning to think that it may not even exist. I think she saw me yesterday wearing my vacation glasses. She thinks I'm out here messing around. But gotta get up pretty early to get that, find that truck chopper. We're gonna find it today somehow. We'll let you know. We ain't found that trucker copter yet, but I know it's out there. But we did find a trailer copter. So if there's a trailer copter, there gotta be a trucker copter somewhere. We'll let you know. Well, you gotta get up pretty early in the morning and find a trucker copter. A lot of y'all probably don't think that thing really exists, and I know I say a lot of shit on this YouTube. And even Miss Tracy thinks I'm out here running around on hard, and she don't think there's no such thing as a trucker copter. She's beginning to have her doubts. But believe me, if I say there's a damn trucker copter out here, there it sits right there. A helicopter made into a truck. We call it a truck copter. That's not really a word, but you have to discuss that with Mr. Webster. Well, we're fixing to navigate that thing back to Mount Pleasant. We're on our way right now. We'll let you know.
There she sits. Trucker copter.
Okay, here I am sitting inside the trucker copter. We found that jungle thing. I told you there really was such a thing. Got a lot of switches and shit in here, but I'll try to figure it out. I'll let you know.
Well, we temporarily interrupt this regular broadcast station to give you this notice. It's 4 o'clock in the morning. We just got back to East Texas with that damn trucker copter. The last video you saw was 2 days ago. That thing give us hell trying to figure that thing out. We got it back. But if you saw those first videos, you damn sure won't see how we got it back. But it's here right in East Texas right now. But it's 4 o'clock in the morning. I got to leave in 6 hours to go to a KISS concert tomorrow. And I ain't even cleaned up the car yet. And last time I drove the car, the sun just got hot. So anyway, I can't put the rest of the videos on, but I'll try to next week. But I guess if I see something interesting, I'll take y'all to the KISS concert tomorrow night. But I got to get up, go to work in about 6 hours and shit. I got a lot to do. So I'll let you know.
Okay, here we are. Headed back to the KISS concert. I told them guys that I wouldn't leave them. I'd wait out there for them the whole time. Same thing I told my kid when he had surgery. That ain't gonna happen. Here we go.
Yep, here I am. Just got back from the KISS concert. It was dark in there. We couldn't film nothing. My head's ringing. We couldn't see shit, really. But anyway, so I got to get in a couple hours. I got to get back to DFW at 9:30 in the morning and pick a lady up for early morning pickup. It's funny how y'all can drink 2 beers and drive and go to jail, but I can sleep 2 hours and drive and perfectly legal. That's crazy, ain't it? I'll let you know.
Oh, it's been a wild 2 days. And nothing makes you feel better when you're having a bad day than a visit from the ice cream man. There's Miss Tracy right there buying ice cream.
Well, here it is Sunday night. It was a tough weekend, real tough weekend. Just one job right after the other just lined up. Just I slept like maybe, I think in the last 72 hours, my mind slept 8 hours total, maybe 6, I don't know. But we got it done. That's what we do. We can do it. So anyway, now we return to our regular scheduled broadcast. I'll let you know.
Here I am in the truck stop again. I figured out some of these switches, but I can get it rolling, but we ain't got no brakes. But we're right here by the interstate, where we're going right by the interstate. And I have about a 10 or 15 hour drive, so I'm going to take off, and that'll give me plenty of time to figure out how I'm going to stop it on the road somewhere. We'll stop on a hill or jigs or I don't know exactly what we'll do, but we'll figure it out. I'll let you know.
Okay, here we are, filling up the truck stop. Hey, if you go to YouTube and go to Highwayman series, TV series, Highwayman, you'll see the trucker copter on TV from back in the 80s, back from the Knight Rider days. I think him and Knight Rider, him and Kit might have been buddies. Look it up and let me know. There's a trucker copter right there. We're stopping the tire shop. I guess the tires are a little dry rotted. They just too hard to make the trip. So far, we've replaced 2. That leaves us about 20 more to go. Hey, there's 18, we've got 2, we only got 16 left. I mean, no, 14 left. We'll figure it out. We'll let you know. Okay. There goes the EMS. Come here, Jay. All right. We're fixing to be heading out again. We gonna flip. You want to drive or you want me to drive it?
Hell yeah, you paid $100
to follow us all the way to my place. Hell yeah, we need it. Here we're gonna flip the coin. Heads, I gotta drive it. Tails, you gotta drive it. Let's call. Who's driving home? Son of a bitch! Who they send you down to war? And when you ask them, a lot of people don't know this, and there's not one son of a bitch can argue with me because this is the only Chuck Cup that there is, and we got it. This son of a bitch runs off water. Jay's filling it up right now.
Well, there's the Texas State Highway Patrolman. We're at the weigh station. It don't look pretty. I'll let you know.
Okay. Here we are. We had to pull over on the side of the road. Got to work on the trucker copter a little bit. We just got to figure out where all the wires go right there. Because we ain't got no lights and we ain't going to be home before dark, I guarantee you. We'll let you. That's what I'm going to do.
Okay. Here we're at the truck stop. We've got to be talking to the highway man for about an hour. We'll let it go. We won't crank it up in front of him. You know, we didn't tell him about all the lights. We're waiting for him to leave. He's got the bullshit off the truck driver. We're just sitting here waiting for him. We ain't going nowhere until he goes. So I'm not sure if somebody's going to work more than 8 or 10 hour shift. We're going to wait him out. He's got to go home.
Okay, here we are at the Flying J. Filling up the truck copter. I hope Hercules don't smell it on me. He's a little jealous, you know. But here we go. Alright, here we are at another concert. We went to Kiss concert 2 or 3 nights ago. We need to win because we're so tired from driving that chucker chopper bag. Chucker chopper bag. So now we're at the ZZ Top concert, and we probably think we're gonna win. I got no quarrel with the Midwest.